Super shoddy. Lady. Oh gosh. Oh boy. Shit. Shoot. That's right, lady. Oh, no. Yeah, lady. Whatevs. Stop it. That was, there it is. Okay. Let me get this one. Got it. Oh! Oh, ow, 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 ow. Dang it. And you are done for. Eat this, bitch. Yeah. Who's next? Oh, tether activation. Hey, Doc.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation.
I have to fight you now.
You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work.
Oh boy.
I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Uh-huh.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up.
What are you doing?
I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
The hell? That was a sword?
Until we see each other again.
Doom. Well, look at that. We beat the game, everyone. Unless it's going to pull a little switcheroo on me and tell me I didn't just beat the game. Crits? Credits? Final boss battle? Final boss battle? I bet it's credits. Oh, these loading screens, I'm telling you. What's up? Okay, there's Doom Guy. Yeah, we beat the game, everyone. Nice. Alright. Well, I wasn't expecting to finish the game quite this soon, so... Enjoy the credits, and I'm gonna take a restroom break while they're running real quick, and then we'll do something else, I guess. Well, awesome. So, stream's only been going for about an hour and a half, and I'd like to at least do 2 hours minimum. So I think we might flip it over and maybe play some... I don't know what to play next, actually. Maybe... I guess I could do some 76, Fallout 76. I'm trying to think what else I have installed that's ready to go. Well, let me see what I have. I'm just gonna let the credits roll for a few minutes while I figure this out. Hang on, everybody. Whoa, Mira, thanks for the host. Mucho apreciado. Anyone that may have come in the host, I just finished playing Doom, and I was letting the credits roll as a lame excuse to run and use the restroom real quick, take a quick break. I was trying to see if there was something else I wanted to play for a little bit going on forward, but I don't think I have anything installed right now that I want to jump into stream with. I didn't think I was going to finish Doom today quite as early. So, you know, we're just letting the credits roll, hanging out. But for anyone that did pop in right as the credits started rolling, or as these credits were rolling, you're thinking, what is going on here? Why are the credits just rolling? That's why I used it as an excuse to run away, use the restroom real quick, and then was trying to decide what game I wanted to play. And usually when I beat a game for the very first time, I like to let the credits roll in full. It's just something I've been doing for a long time. It's something I like to do as a way of saying thank you to anyone that worked on the game. I know, because you can't really thank each individual person that worked on a game. You can, with social media, you can kind of tweet out at the studio, hey, thanks for making the game, it was awesome, I enjoyed it, that sort of thing. Give it a positive review. But for me personally, I just like to let the credits roll through fully. And unfortunately, yeah, this makes for terrible streaming content. I realize that. But hey, if you're here and you're watching the credits with me, thanks. If you popped in, saw that all that was happening was credits were rolling, you're like, well, this is dumb, and you left. Hey, I'm sorry. Timing on that was just kind of poop. But hey, it is what it is. So thanks, Mira. Yeah, it's the only way I can really think of saying, it's just kind of, you know, hey, thanks for making the game. I'm going to let the credits roll. I do the same thing at movies. I sit in the theater until the credits have completely rolled and the lights come back up, and then I finally get up and walk out of the theater. So very moody music, too. That's a very long special thanks list. Oh, that's sad. They had a teammate that passed away during production. So now we're going to go through all of the credits for the other studio. Yay! It's one thing I have noticed, that as games get bigger and more awesome, higher fidelity, the credits list ends up being huge. I remember playing games in the early to mid-90s, and you'd go, oh, game's done, credits, and it'd be like, 5 minutes, it's over. Nowadays, credits are like 20-plus minutes sometimes on the bigger games, especially if multiple studios are involved. Oh. Published by Bethesda. Quality assurance by all of these wonderful people. I also remember I used to sit and read out as many names scrolling on the list of names as I could. And that was just, that was a lesson in futility, let me tell you. Especially when I used to try and read them all out loud to myself. Localized versions produced by... Legal acknowledgements. Alright. Usually the legal acknowledgements are at the end of the credits, so we should be about done here.